Chapter 24, Accessible Parking. Accessible parking rights may be granted to individuals with both permanent and temporary mobility impairments. Temporary accessible parking placards may be granted for short-term mobility impairments. Require written medical certification from a qualified practitioner. Are valid for 6 months. Are renewable one time at the discretion of the issuing authority. Are issued by the chief of police of each municipality. Permanent accessible parking placards or plates. To qualify for a permanent accessible placard or plates, you must have lost the use of one or more limb, have a permanent disability and be unable to move without the use of an assistive device, have your mobility limited as certified by a physician, have a permanent sight impairment of both eyes as certified by the NJ Commission of the Blind. Placard only, note, non-disabled drivers who are transporting persons who meet the criteria above may also use the accessible parking privileges, but only when the person with the qualifying disability is in the car. Also, plates or placard must be accompanied by the companion person with a disability ID card at all times. New Jersey Motor Vehicle Commission, www.state.nj.us/mvc. Voice, 609-292-6500. NJ Relay, TTY, 711. The Division of Disability Services publishes a comprehensive guide to accessible parking. To request a copy, call DDS at 1-888-285-3036 or view it electronically at www.state.nj.us/human-services/dds/home/index.html.